That's when I first saw it. Her hair
was flowing with an otherworldly glow. Her nightgown was floating as if underwater.
And that's when she turned and looked directly at me.
What happened next? Alan?
Oh, that never gets old.
Sorry, lad. I couldn't resist.
Dickhead. Was any of that actually true?
No.
No, that's just bullshit. There's a light on the third floor.
Yeah.
No, it's not bullshit this time. There's someone up there. Go and tell them to Foxtrot Oscar, will you?
Yeah, sure. Hang on. Are you having me on?
No, I'm not. There's definitely someone up there.
It's moved. Quick, get to the second floor. On the fucking fourth floor. It's on the third floor now. Ground floor. It's back on the third floor again.